So here is a lot of space for sugarcane. So this is enough. And also here we have to get a bucket, you know. No, we don't have any with us, and I don't want to build one. I just thought about maybe building one of a boat, but I'm speaking German again in the English Let's Play. Well, you know what? I get a bucket. I get all of them, all which are not occupied currently. Wow, this will be a big sugarcane plantation, and we will need it because of business relations. Okay, that's it for that sand. I'm afraid we must get some more sand. Yeah, should be possible to get some sand here. Or is this a problem, sir? Yes, it's we have a big shortage of sand here. Yeah. Don't talk rubbish, get stuff done. And maybe push the rabbit. Okay, so that's it for this also. Awesome. Let's get over and get the buckets. Oh, there's a cave. We have to have a look at this soon. And this rubble here has to go. Also this rubble, but I yeah, I have some plan for this. Yeah, will be maybe awful. Well, yeah, of course. There's noises up there of the villagers and the I just wanted to say the robot, the golem. Yeah. So we have only two buckets left. Two are in there. But we should be able to do some business with those here. At least extend the sugarcane farm and then fill them up with lava. And bring that lava back to our desert fortress. Yes, be careful. Be careful, dude. Duty. Okay. Call of Duty. not even remotely funny. Duty. Yeah, we know that process already. Yeah, and I know there are ways to do this more efficient, but I don't friggin' care. Yeah. This wasn't efficient. Okay, done. Done. And here we need only one. That was fun. Okay, then let's do the same. For this here, No, I don't like to talk now. I'm doing irritating irrigation. I wonder which music is playing right now. By the way, new album is making great progress. I don't know when it is finished. Same old, same old. Yeah, but Well, it is a special album. It is the first album of a new music project with a style I didn't do before, and I think it is very unique. I suppose it is unique because I never heard something like this in my life, and I listened to a lot of music. I heard stuff that was a bit like it, but not exactly, not even remotely exactly, if you can say it like this. So yeah, as I said, at the end of this recording session we will take some sandstone over to the Nether and build further on that tunnel, so we can maybe dude, what are you doing down there? Are you suicidal? I suppose you are. He fell in there and didn't get out. I hope this guy finds his way. I think it's just the suicidal guy that was already killed by the pillagers, you know, the guy who always walked over here. I hope he finds his way back to the fortress one day. And look at this chisel up there. Now they are standing outside again instead of being inside. We really have to finish this friggin' fortress. So let's bring the lava buckets in here. What I want to do now, I fulfill my promise, my gruesome promise. We need three strings. You already suspect what I want to do, I think so. A villager just hurt himself. It looked like night. It looks like night. So let's I don't think we need so many strings. It was like this. Sorry, I can't remember each and every crafting recipe, and I don't want to. Okay, I have to pull in some tea. Oh, I still have so much tea. There's still three of the big cups of tea here. And now you are staring against the wall. I don't have to say to myself that I have to cut out the slurping. Yeah, we really have to work on that fortress, because those villagers always find ways to annoy me. And I want to take away as much of the, such ways to annoy me as I can. I have too much stuff in my inventory to do a proper fishing session. So, but hey, let's do what we can. So it'll probably take awfully long. Oh no, fish. There's the friggin' villager again. Why is he so tempted to go over there? Oh, there's some black ink floating around. I want this. I want this now. Ah, look. I'm just waiting for some well-known harrr. You know, we already killed three pillager patrols, And we still need some banners for the fortress. Okay. And then we need banners for the alien castle. Yeah, and next time we will go to the Donkey Coast. Then, this is the schedule, I will go over to Tamra's farm. Build at the Arcane Institute. Yeah, and then we will see. Okay, fishing is really boring. Especially if you only get fishes. But this is not bad, maybe we get some cats then. Cads? Is there a word like cads? There was some great chocolate. Cadbury, I think. Is it still around? I don't know, I'm an old man. Much of the stuff I know knew in my youth is no longer available. But then again, I'm always surprised when I find something of which I thought it is no longer available, and then it is. Yeah. But sometimes it is a remake and it tastes absolutely friggin' different, and especially when they make it, when formerly they used sugar to sweeten it and now they use those sugar replacements. I can't stand this friggery, it tastes awful and gives me stomach pain. No. Aspartame, or how it is called, the Nutra Sweet, is a lot of this shizzle and it tastes all awful and makes my stomach turn upside down. Yeah, it hurts really. So we just got fish by now. Please, I want a fishing rod with the enchantment on it. But we just get fish. Fish and ink sacs. So we will fish until it is night. Wow, this was awfully loud. Crazy stupid sheep. You will pay for this. Yeah, I'm really satisfied with those earplugs. If you are interested in the brand and so on and so on, write it down in the comments and I will tell you. Oh! Fishing rod! Luck of the sea! Lure! Mending! This is one of the best fishing rods I ever had. This is really one of the best fishing rods I ever had. Sorry, I promised that that we will do something different, but I have to check out this fishing rod once we have repaired it. Fish. Is this a stupid clownfish? Tropical fish. Can we do something with this? Tropical fish? If this is the same as the clownfish, I want to throw it away. Baby. Yes, I just called you baby. Okay. There's this song, I think, by Tom Jones or so. I love you, baby. Okay, this will be in my head forever now, again. Okay. And so be it. So we have a nice fishing rod by now. It's better than the one over in Germany. The frig! How did this happen? Mending. Luck of the sea and lure. This is everything you can have on a fishing rod, I suppose. Yeah, unbreaking I think is also possible. Unbreaking and mending on one? I don't know. Seriously, I didn't do enchanting so much. And stuff changes all the time. And one thing turned out to be false. A good German viewer, a good friend amongst the German viewers told me, or suspected. Yeah, we can give the pufferfish to the cats. Okay. There was a strange thing that when I wanted to talk and trade with a villager, the trading menu opened for just a short time and then closed immediately, and I wasn't able to trade with the villager. And she said, this nice viewer, Ursula, hello, she also watches here. She said maybe it is that way that you have empty hands, so you have nothing in your hand when you click the villager, when you right click the villager. This now turned out to be false, because we traded with the villagers and had stuff in our hands. So no problem with this, sir or madam. Yeah, Ursula is very, very nice. Ah, yeah. Come on. Sun is going down. Oh, I almost missed a fish. How much is the fish? Do you know Scooter? Very strange music act from Germany. If you want to check it out, then go to YouTube and in the search bar enter Scooter. How much is the fish? I always have to think about this when I'm fishing in Minecraft. How much is the fish? Yeah. In Germany they were very, very, very successful. But every time I tell somebody from abroad about Scooter, they say, those guys are creepy, too weird, I don't know. Oh, zombie skin from fishing. Of course, this was what was missing. Yeah, zombie flesh. We can't do another zombie flesh as if I called for it. We can't do anything with it because we don't have a cleric anymore, and we will not have a cleric unless we have a brewing stand, and I don't want to get blaze rods anytime soon. So we maybe have to make a long journey to find an ice biome or something like that and find an igloo, because inside there we will find clerics and a brewing stand. If this hasn't been removed in 1.14, I already suspect everything bad. Yeah. Man, they wrecked all of our villages. All of our villages are basically wrecked. All villages we found prior to 1.14 are wrecked. So, oh hey, this is great. I can't run, and it is night, and I don't want to fight. Just a moment. Give me the bread. How much is the bread? Come on, eat, dude. I don't want a creeper to spawn and then blow up us sky high up in the air. So, come on. I don't know how to use those repairing tables. Maybe I should learn it, because then I don't have to build an anvil now. This would be quite pleasant, my dear. I think we have to get more lava, but we wanted to fish at all, so sod the stuff and yeah. Okay. We have to get some non-fried netherrack. two of them. Oh, yeah, soon over. So we have to go over to the Nether. But we can also build a lot with this first. So this is an empty pocket inside. They are quite not so durable.